total white lie never uttered a whopper. In doing good deeds, nothing could stop her. Her name was Tabitha, translated Dorcas. In extolling her virtue, her friends were quite ruckus. Her life was prevailed with charitable deeds. She was always prepared to fill various needs. And while her adored, it's not the done thing to relish good work. Those same people would say she's a do-gooder or jerk. She should look out for herself and enjoy every perk. Even then, there were critics, but nothing could faze her. Back in those dead times, she was like Mother Teresa. She was doing God's work, that's all that mattered. Her works remembered, their memories scattered. Dorcas got ill, then died before time. She was still a young woman, just into her prime. In the helping of others, she brought great relief. Her sudden demise brought wholehearted grief. But Simon was near, whose surname was Beaver. His purpose in God was one day to meet her, to show God's great love and his mercy and might. Word came to Peter of the good woman's plight. He came from Lydia, which was not far away. The people of Joppa didn't know what to say. They cleaned up the body and started to mourn. Their faces were long and they were quite forlorn. They showed him tunics and garments she made and told him their feelings, how they felt dismayed. That Dorcas had died, who seemed the Lord's best. Why take her now to so early a rest? Peter went in, but sent mourners out. He wanted to pray in the absence of doubt. He spoke just two words, Tabitha arrives, then presented her lie. All were surprised. The word of the deed spread far and wide. So many had seen, it could not be denied. Many that day came to trust in the Lord. Their doubts overcame by the power of his word.
Amen.
Ladies, I know it's not easy for you, but we really do appreciate you coming to sing. And to all of you out there who sing with us on the last verse, remember, you are Dorcas too, whether you like it or not. And it's, you know, you bless others. And when you bless others, you also receive your blessing back from the Lord.